stop right there. Surrender your weapons.
If I don't surrender, what do you plan to do? Kill me?
Thanaton is making his statement before the Dark Council. You will not interfere, or I and my apprentices will have something to say about it.
Thanaton is dead. I am the future of the Sith. Serve me, and I'll forgive this impertinence.
Serve you? Do you think I'm an apprentice? I am Thanaton's ally, not his follower. There is a whole strata of politics you have no exposure to. Did you think Thanaton was alone in his beliefs? Gentlemen, if you would, kill her.
And this master was corrupt. She is corrupt. Without Sith tradition, we are nothing.
And what are you suggesting we do about it?
You know what the situation requires. Order must be preserved. Punishment meted out. If we are to conquer our enemies, Zash's former apprentice must die.
I'm flattered you talk about me to all your friends, Darth Thanaton.
Our talk concerns the future of the Sith Order. A future without you.
Then why haven't you killed her yet?
You know as well as I do, these things require the proper rites.
The Ka'gath is a playground game. Murder has no rules.
The Ka'gath is an honored tradition of the Sith. Tulak Horde competed. Marka Ragnos. Ludo Kresh.
The question stands. Why has this apprentice, this child, proved impossible for you to kill?
It's simple. I beat him at his own game.
Don't mock me.
I swear, if you don't silence Thanaton, I will.
I will not be betrayed. I will not die. And when I've killed this slave, you will all answer for it. No. I won't be defeated. I can't be!
I'm sorry, Thanaton. Good riddance to him.
He was a better Sith than you give him credit for, Ravage.
Let us hope his successor is as worthy. My lord, your seat.
My lords, I'm truly honored. I was not expecting this at all.
You just killed a Dark Council member in fair combat. What did you expect?
She's only a lord. You can't put a lord on the Dark Council.
Quiet, Ravage. She's earned her place. By order of the Dark Council and in light of your inscrutable reputation, you are now Darth Occlus. You are head of the Pyramid of Ancient Knowledge. You are charged with keeping the mystical knowledge of the Sith and guarding the secrets of our order. With us, you are ruler of all the Sith, answerable only to the Emperor himself.
We'll see how long that lasts.
I think you will find us more than equal to your threats.
Our business here is complete. You would do well to meet with your followers on Dromund Kaas and ensure their loyalty. We will summon you the next time the Dark Council congregates.
I pregate Wairpapa Fraujins ala Patek Galakai in Alama. Swissama, word sign in Merim Nai, Saigat Rawat Dedal.
My lord, let me be as the lightsaber at your side, always at your disposal.
We are the guardians of ancient Sith knowledge. The source of Sith power. Find artifacts, learn secret rituals, and bring them to me.
Of course. Thanaton had very promising projects underway, my lord. I will see if any have borne fruit and report back to you.
You've done well for yourself, little snake.
But we're done. Your enemy is dead. Free us as you promised.
Speak for yourself, Urghast. I, for one, have no desire to be bound to a coffin in the frozen wastes of Hoth once more. Alone and forgotten.
Is there a way I can help you find peace before you go?
No. You are too dark. You are doomed to our same fate, and therefore cannot save us.
Seems like you'll just have to stay with me forever.
Don't you remember the binding promise you made? The blood you shed? You have no hold of me.
You think you're clever, little snake? Don't you know you can't break a promise sealed with blood? I'm not going anywhere.
Fool. Not since I've died have I been as free. If you wish to keep me, that's fine by me.
To think that you'd be a Dark Council member before me, it makes me sick.
So now that you got the Sith eating out of your pocket, where to next?
Thanaton is dead, and with him, the old Sith ways. I am the future of the Sith Order, and I intend to reshape it in my image. The Empire and the Sith belong to me.
The places Amin's Waihai's fools go and did a seek from Tauhans.